All right, here's the latest version of the electric motorcycle project. Looks a little different, looking better. Got my new headlight on there. That's an LED. New front tire. Got my phone holder. I put the original speedometer cluster back on, so I've got the odometer. I have electronic vapor trail tech that it's at around 900 miles, so whenever this gets to 900, I'll switch it out. I just want this in here for inspection. Can't really see it. There's actually a light inside here. That's an LED that I put in. I've got my, these are just temporary, kind of wonky, but in order to pass inspection, I'm going to need that. So I'm just doing that for now to keep it legal. This is my kill switch for the motor. If I flip this on, you'll notice this down here will come on. I'm having issues with the throttle, and I'm basically just looking at this number here. It'll start at 0.8 and go all the way to a little over 4 as I do the throttle. I'll show that in a minute when I'm riding. Tail light, brake light, back here. Pretty much it. Put some tape around the battery to keep the sharp edges a little bit safer. It's obviously just temporary. I feel like get that to look a little better. Clean up some of the wires. I think that's it. And I have a new, it's like a little windsock over the GoPro. I didn't realize that the Hero 8 Black has got 3 microphones. So I ordered this little phone thing. I think it was like $8 on Amazon. So hopefully you'll actually be able to hear this thing not make a whole lot of noise, because the wind was covering all the quietness up. So here we go. Voltage meter that measures the throttle signal. I just looked at it when I did the, basically I'm dead in the water right now. I've got to jump off and reset the circuit breaker. So it's not the throttle control that's doing it. Controller itself's got issues, I guess. So that's my little test, and it failed. It's back on now. I can't hit the throttle that hard. Something's the motor. It's either the motor or the controller, doesn't matter. At least I know how to fix it.